The Adventures of Alice and Bob. Alice gets lost. Sit back and enjoy the cryptographic story of Alice and Bob, a fine allegory. To describe encryption, Ronald Rivest decided that it might be best to give human names to A and B to explain things easier to you and me. So he brought them to life, to send and respond, unaware that these two might form a close bond. See, when Alice saw Bob, she fell head over heels and, tumbling downward, flailed and squealed, then squashed the algorithm as she landed to step on the bandwidth of Eve, a rogue intercept. Alice screamed,
"Bob, help me! Eve is a spy!"
But eavesdropping Eve mangled her cries, then told the cops,
"Hey, that chick is covert!"
So they detained Alice, who was panicked and hurt. And she landed in jail, where she languished for years. Yet she never stopped trying to reach Bob's kind ears. Will Alice return to Bob okay? Will the algorithm be repaired someday? Tune in tomorrow for a brand new rhyme about Alice, Bob, and cybercrime.